Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea from this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about Nutritional Assessment of Dietary BT and Cp4EPSPS Proteins on the Serum, Biochemical Changes of Rabbits at Different Developmental Stages. Ibrahim B.S. is a lead author. Viewers, in the present study, the effects of different doses of dietary GM potent seed expressing BT and EPSPS genes were studied on the level of serum biochemical in albino rabbits. The rabbits were fed a diet containing different levels of GM potent seeds, that is 20%, 30%, and 40% W/W respectively, mixed with standard diet for 180 days. During the course of the study, various serum enzymes, electrolytes, proteins, glucose, and serum total cholesterol were examined at specific time intervals, that is 0, 45, 90, 135, and 180 days. The results of the study showed non-significant p greater than 0.05 dose dependent effects in most of the evaluated serum biochemical parameters. Although the results in some of the serum biochemistry were significantly different, p less than 0.05 among the groups, however, they were not biologically significant, since all the differences were within the normal physiological range. These results thus suggested that the GM cotton seed meal could be considered as safe as other conventional feed ingredients. The experimental evidence for the safe usage of GM cotton was highlighted in this study. Viewers, this article was published in the Journal of Frontiers in Nutrition in June 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.